Gage is about 7 months old, and he is an overgrown puppy who needs an owner that has some extra time to do some obedience training and get him out to get the exercise that he needs. He's got a lot of those puppy behaviors that usually by this stage would have been trained away, but Gage needs consistent environment. He's so cute. Super high energy though, and he needs somebody who just has some time to work with him. He has done well with other pets in the past, although he's rather rambunctious, and he can be quite bossy with small children, so he'd be best in a home with older kids or no kids, because he just doesn't quite understand his size and his strength yet. Right, buddy? You can calm down when you have a second, yeah. Gage is high energy. Gage needs someone who has a lot of extra time. And he's rather intelligent. So if somebody took a little bit of time to work with him, I think he'd go a long way.